Good morning, students. This is your EVS revision class, and we were doing revision for UT 1 that is going to be commencing from the next week. Yes, I hope you all have done the previous revision that was of lesson number 2. So now we are going to revise lesson number 3, that is about my family. Okay, in my family, what all things we are studying? The important questions were, what is a family? Yes. The people or a group of people that live together in the same house, they are known as family. And then we have learned about types of family. We have learned 3 types of family: the small family, big or large family, and joint family. Okay, in small family, how many types we have? So how many members they are there in small family? There are one set of parents and one or two children. That makes a small family. Yes. Then in the big or large family, there are 5 to 6 members. Yes, 5 to 6 members are there in a big or large family. And in the joint family, there are 10 or more than 10 people in the joint family. This we have studied about the members of the family in the different types of family. Then we have studied about family tree. Yes, what is family tree? Family tree is what? It shows the relation between different members of the family. हमने ये भी पढ़ा था कि family tree क्या होता है, वो different members, जो हमारे members हैं उसका relation बताते हैं, right? So that was about family tree we have studied. And then we have studied about members of the family. कि हमारे पापा के पापा को क्या कहते हैं, what we call to our father's brother, what we call to our father's mother. Right, these all members we have studied: grandparents, siblings who are known as siblings, who are known as cousins, and what else we have studied? Who are called as parents kaun hote hain, and what do we say? Your mother's brother, that whom you call mama. Okay, jinko ma chacha bulate hain unka kya relation hai. So these all we have learned. Uncle, who is your uncle, who is your aunt, you know, these all we have learned in members of the family. And what else we have learned? About helping and caring each other in the family. And what all things we can do in a family? We can celebrate functions, we help each other, we care for each other. When somebody has some problem in our family, we get together to solve that problem. Ye sab humne is family mein padha tha, right? So I hope you all are thorough with the lesson, and now we are going to do the revision. This revision will be getting the photo also. So only write the answer. You have to read the question. Make it sure that you are reading, not your parents are reading. You have to read, understand, and only you have to mark the right answer. Okay, आप अपने rough copy में करोगे तो ये आप सिर्फ right answer ही आपको लिखना है. Okay, and then you can test yourself. Ma'am इसमें answer नहीं बताएगी. You have to test yourself. So your parents will be checking your answer. As it's very easy, you will be able to do if you have studied the lesson well. Yes, let's begin with the revision of a revision test of unit 2-1. Okay, so let's see. I'm reading out, so you have to read and understand. Okay, students, so let us read the first question. A small family is a dash family. A small family is what? So here you will be getting 4 options will be there. Yahan ma'am ne sirf 2 options bataya. In the paper you will be getting 3 to 4 options. Okay, so you have to read and then you have to write, or in the exam you have to tick the correct option. Here right now you have to only write the answer. There you have to put a tick on the right answer while doing the exam. So happy or large, so what is the correct answer? You have to write down. Next, our parents teach us dash manners. हमारे parents हमें कैसे manners सिखाते हैं? Parents, grandparents और our family members कैसे parents सिखाते हैं? Bad or good? Okay, I have written only 2 options. There might be 3 or 4 options also. So along with that, जो भी option सही होगा, उसे सिर्फ tick करेंगे या उसे सिर्फ लिखेंगे answer. Okay, students. Next, my mother's sister is mine. My mother sister means मेरी मम्मा की sister, मेरी मम्मा की बहन. Okay, जिसको आप मौसी कहते हो. So who is she? in relation with you, what you will call her? Uncle or aunt? What you will call her? Uncle, aunt, इसमें हो सकता है grandmother भी आ जाए, grandfather भी आ जाए, options of which is the correct option, you have to write. Fourth, how many types of family are there? This is very simple. How many types of family are there? So how many types of family are there? You know that. So which is the correct option that you have to get? Here I have written 3, 6, might be 5 it is written, it might be 2 written. So whichever the correct answer it is, you have to tick it. Okay students, here was question number 4. Let's move to next 4 questions will be there. So let's move to them. Let's move to the next question, that is question number 5. Which of these things can be seen in a family? Okay, few things I've written. So, कौन सी चीज़ें जो हम फैमिली में देखी जाती है? Okay, so the meaning of the question is this. Which of these things can be seen in a family? So, I've written the options here. Let's read the options. Care, helping and celebrating both. Both means both. Caring, helping and celebrating. Okay, so care, helping and celebrating or both. हम ये दोनों देखी जाती है. Care and helping, ये इसका मतलब, both का मतलब है ये. Okay, number of members in a joint family. This is the next question, question number 6. That is, number of members in a joint family. How many members do we see in a joint family? So here are the numbers, 4, 10, 2. How many members can we see in a joint family? Okay, you have joint family. So whichever is the correct option, you will be answering to that, or you will be writing that answer. Our parents, father and mother are our. The parents, father and mother. मतलब पापा मम्मी. Parents कौन होते हैं? हमारे पापा मम्मी, right? तो पापा मम्मी के father and mother को हम क्या बोलते हैं? वो हमारे क्या relation रहेंगे? What will be their relation to us? Uncle, grandparents, siblings. आया समझ में question? Our parents, हमारे parents के father and mother हमारे कौन होंगे? Okay, your father's mummy papa and your mother's mummy papa. So वो हमारे कौन होंगे? Uncle, grandparents or siblings. Yes, got it? So write it down. What is the correct answer? 8th one, that will be the last question. Our brother and sisters are our. हमारे जो brothers हैं, our brothers and sisters. Okay, they are known as. हमारे भाई बहन हम क्या कहलाएंगे? What will be they related to us? Cousins, parents or siblings. Once again, cousins, parents or siblings. So what are our brothers and sisters will be related to us? What will be the relation of them to us? Okay, so these were the 8 questions. Don't stick to these questions itself. There will be more questions like this. It is just a revision test. So it will be from the inside the lesson. अब आपको समझ में आएगा कि lessons के अंदर से ही आएगा. Nothing will be there. बहुत ज़्यादा कुछ tough नहीं है. It's all that you have to understand the lesson. थोड़े terms हैं, mainly जो members of family, वो वाले terms थोड़े से important है कि कौन हमारे relation में क्या हमें से relate करते हैं. Okay, that is important. So if you will learn the lesson as a whole, it will be very 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 easy for you, the paper. So students, solve this and go through the book exercises also, as well as read the lesson nicely, so that you can give the exams very easily. It will be very easy for you. So this work you have to do in your rough copy. It's not needed to do in the fair copy. Fair copy mein karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Main iski photo bhi bhejungi of the work, so you can read the questions and answer. Okay, please read it to understand the question and have that reading habit. And parents, please only guide your children, don't prompt the answers. Let them do their work. Okay students, so let's meet up with the next revision on the next video. Till then, be safe. Bye from here.